There was nothing I could do. He was dead. I could tell by the empty accusation. piercing stare of his eyes. Stepping on Jack Lupino's toes.